Welcome to our training on create a new product in Amazon's catalog one at a time. You'll need to list your products in Seller Central to sell them in the Amazon store. In this video, we'll review step-by-step instructions for listing products one at a time that aren't currently in Amazon's catalog. To begin adding products, click the menu icon in the top left-hand corner. Hover over Catalog, then click Add Products. You'll be redirected to the List Your Products page. On this page, you'll be provided with six different options to list a product. In this training, we'll cover the three options you can choose from to add a new listing: product image, web URL, and blank form. You can find additional videos on the three remaining tabs in the More Information section in Seller University. Let's start with web URL. In the search bar, you'll enter the web URL to the product you want to sell and click Submit. You'll be redirected to the Complete Your Drafts page if Amazon detects that there is no existing product in the catalog based on the web URL you submitted. Here, you'll find the list of product drafts you have created using web URL, product image, and blank form options. It may take up to 15 minutes for your draft to be ready for your review. You can also refresh the page using the refresh button on the top right corner of the page. Once the product appears, click on Review and Submit. You'll then be directed to the new listing form. First, you'll need to fill out the required information in the Product Identity tab. Amazon will pre-fill information based on the web URL you submitted with a yellow background. You can edit any of the pre-filled data. Once you fill out all the required fields in this tab, select Next. Once you select Next, Amazon will notify you if you need any approvals to continue the listing process on this page. Click Apply to Sell and follow the next steps. Once you receive the required approvals, you can continue the listing process. You can view the status of your selling application by clicking the main menu in the left corner, hovering over Catalog, and selecting View Selling Applications. You can navigate through the tabs at the top of the page and fill in all the required information highlighted with a red exclamation point. You can identify the missing or incorrect information highlighted in red boxes. Once you've reviewed all the sections, you can click Submit or select Save as Draft if you need additional time and would like to submit your listing at a later time. To view your drafts, click Menu. Hover over Catalog, select Add Products, and click View My Drafts. You'll be routed to the Complete Your Drafts page. Click Saved by You to access your saved drafts and select Review and Submit next to the product listing you want to complete. Let's navigate back to the List Your Products page. Product image is another option you can choose to create a new listing with an image of your product. Select Upload Image. Find the image you want to upload, select the image, and click Submit. In the Generate Listing Content box, enter up to 100 words to describe your product and click Generate Content. The item name and product type values will be automatically filled in based on the product description you've provided in the Generate Listing Content box. You can either confirm or click Select Other to choose a different product type. If you click Select Other, you'll use the Select a Product Type section to search and select the product type that's most relevant to your product. You can type a category in the search bar or scroll through a list of options. If you often add products from the same categories, select the star icon next to those categories. These selections will appear under the Favorites section for easy access in the future. After you find the category that best describes your product, select it to continue. Depending on the category you choose, you might need to browse multiple levels of categories and make a more specific selection. Selecting the right product type is key to surfacing the relevant attributes you'll need to include in the listing form when you start the listing process. And it ensures customers will find the right level of details when they browse and purchase a product. After you've made your selections, click the Select button. If a lock icon is shown next to a category, it means that the category requires approval before you can create a product listing. Click the Learn More link next to the lock icon for more information. After you select a category, you will be routed to the new listing form where you'll create your listing. In the upcoming option, we'll walk you through the remaining fields to fill out to complete your product detail page. The last option you can select from the List Your Products page to create a new listing is Blank Form. Select this option and then click Start. Enter an item name that most closely aligns with your product and click Enter on your keyboard. This will suggest a product type. Click Select Other if you don't agree and follow the steps in the previous option. If you agree, click Confirm. You can also choose to generate listing content by clicking Try Now. Enter up to 100 words that describe your product and click Generate Content. You'll arrive at the Product Identity page. If your product has variations, select the checkbox next to This Product Has Variations. Click on the type of variations your product has. You'll need to add additional information about the product variations in the Variations tab once you enter all the required fields in the Product Identity tab. When you fill in the brand name field, if you're creating a new listing for a product that's part of a brand enrolled in Amazon Brand Registry, make sure you enter the brand's name exactly as it appears on the trademark submitted during the enrollment process. It should have the same letters and special characters, as well as the same capitalization and spacing. This helps ensure that the product is successfully associated with the brand in the Amazon catalog. Note, too, that only three types of sellers can use our standard listing processes to create product detail pages for products that are part of an enrolled brand: the original rights owner who enrolled the brand, other sellers internal to the brand, and resellers who have been associated with the brand. If your product is generic and doesn't have a brand, select This Product Does Not Have a Brand Name. Next, enter your product ID or select I don't have a product ID if your product does not have a product identifier, then select Next. If you used an image, Amazon will use generative AI and pre-fill some product details, which will be highlighted in yellow. You can select which pre-filled information you'd like to be displayed for product description and bullet point fields by navigating through the numbers found at the bottom of these fields. You can click Edit in the Generate Listing Content section to add or modify your product information or manually make changes to the pre-filled fields. Once you've updated the details, click Generate Content to save your edits. If you selected Blank Form, you can click on Try Now in the Generate Listing Content box and either enter up to 100 words that describe your product, upload an image of your product, or both. Then click Generate Content and this will pre-fill some of the details in yellow. Again, you can select from a variety of options for the product description field and bullet point field. You can click Edit in the Generate Listing Content section to add or modify your product information or manually make changes to the pre-filled fields. The next section will walk you through the process that is common for both product image and blank form options. If you selected variations for your product, click on the Variations tab. The fields that appear will depend on your variation attribute selection in the Product Identity tab. For example, if you selected color as your product's variation type, you'll be prompted to indicate each color you'll list for the same product. Then click Add. You can repeat this step for each product you'd like to create within the specific variation family. Update each child ASIN with your offer information. This includes the contribution SKU, external product ID, external product ID type, images, offering condition type, price, and quantity. Note that no two child ASINs can have identical offer information. Required fields for each item are marked with a blue asterisk. The product information you fill out in the form's other sections will be copied across each child ASIN, but you can make changes to each child listing individually after you create the variation family. Now, click through the remaining tabs and complete all required sections with your product's information. If you have a question about a product attribute while creating your new listing, hover over the question mark icon for more information. A pop-up window will appear with instructions on how to complete the field and give you the option to provide feedback. Use the Report an Issue section to let Amazon know if a field or the options provided in a drop-down menu aren't relevant to your product. If you don't provide all required information, it could result in an unsuccessful listing creation, meaning you might receive quality alerts or your products could become suppressed from customers' search results. You can also select all attributes on the left-hand side to reveal additional tabs and fields, which are optional but allow you to provide more details about your product. You can also complete these fields after you've created your listing. While creating a listing, follow Amazon's quality standards. Adding rich information like properly formatted titles, high-resolution images on white backgrounds, detailed product descriptions, and bullet points helps customers make informed purchase decisions. Adding precise optional information also helps increase your listing's discoverability. To review Amazon's suggested listing quality guidelines, search Listing Quality in Seller Central. Required fields for each item are marked with an asterisk and highlighted with red borders. After you've completed the form, check for one or more red exclamation marks. They'll guide you to any fields you missed or errors you made while creating the listing. Then click the Submit button to create your listing. After it's submitted, the listing will be reflected in your inventory within 24 hours. Alternatively, if you need more time and want to complete your listing at a later time, you can click the Save as Draft button and Amazon will save your draft listing. You can complete your listing at any point in the Complete Your Drafts page and submit it once you're ready. This concludes our training on how to create a new product in Amazon's catalog one at a time. Thank you and happy selling in the Amazon store.